We're here at the source of Kenya's secret treasure, camel's milk. A camel produces roughly 4 liters of milk per day, and it's rapidly becoming the hope of a drought-stricken region. Donkeys carry the milk to collection points, and from there, it's taken by pickup truck to the city. But where does it end up? The city is called Isiolo, a 4-hour drive north of the Kenyan capital, Nairobi. They drink camel's milk here because there's not enough food for cows. This area used to experience drought every 5 years. Now it's every year, a consequence of climate change. The camels were the brainchild of Morgan Saloma of the aid organization SNV. Better camel husbandry could mean less hunger for the people. He's already convinced these milk wholesalers.
Good.
They agree that hygiene has improved. Adan has begun using a cloth to filter the wood charcoal out of the milk. It's an improvement on a traditional method of pasteurizing and preserving the milk. His efforts have paid off.
I think a liter was 20 shillings when we started here. At the moment, we are selling a liter at 80 shillings.
The milk is popular, especially in Nairobi. The price has gone up because of high demand. One day later, this bus is headed to Nairobi. Unfiltered camel's milk isn't allowed on board. Enforcing that rule is this woman's job. She's from the Anoli women, a cooperative founded 3 years ago by the wives of camel owners.